So this is the part that actually weighs the tongue weight. When you put the ball in, and you'll put that in and lock it in with this pin, goes in like that, just fits in that little pocket. Then when the tongue weight is pushed down on this ball, it pushes on this little hydraulic piston right here. And what that does is basically it sits on a bed of a little bed of oil, which then sends the pressure reading to this gauge. So it's a very simple, reliable system that's gonna last a long time. So we have six models. We have three in the 2-inch shank, which is the older trucks. The newer trucks have the 2.5-inch shank. And we have three sizes of drops in the 2-inch shank. So we've got the 4, the 6, and the 10 in that. And then also in the 2.5-inch shank, we have the same drops. Our hitches come with two ball sizes, the 2-inch and the 2 5/16. And to switch those out, you just pull this pin out here and then put the ball, the other ball size in. Line the hole up, push the pin back in, and just put it in that little pocket right there. And then when it's on the hitch, it holds the pin in.